run into a bit of a snag. I know we wanted to make some improvements, but we're missing a few things. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Over here!
Do me a favor while you're out there?
I can do that.
It's... No, never mind, it's stupid.
Hold up, let's take care of this first.
my dad's stuff, and I found a watch box. It's from... Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
Confirmed. We're Zed Freehan.
Somebody's broadcasting something.
Charlie Actual, this is Charlie 6. We got a bunch of civilians heavily engaged with Zed about a half click down from our position, requesting permission to assist.
Negative, Charlie 6. Say again, negative. Remain on station.
My ass remain on station. These people are getting their asses handed to them. Do you hear me, Charlie Actual? Charlie Actual!
I've got a lead on something for you. If you want to check it out, it's on your map.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Found this while I was out.
Ooh, what's that?
Oh, you know, stuff. I don't want to piss anybody off.
Ah! See ya.
Hi.
Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
I see something. Looks like an infestation.
Yeah.
Sounds like I've got company.
I can't thank you enough.
Not sure how much longer I can hang on.
Zombie, on our right.
We better move before more of them show up. Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave now. Tommy, on our right.
One. Asshole. Fucking sweet.
Behind us. Watch behind us. Behind us. Zombies on our six. Stay alert.
I haven't earned this.
Break its fucking skull!
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
Suck it!
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
Finish it off!
That should do it.
Heads up. We got zombies coming in.
I'm already loaded down here.
What's up?
Anybody hungry? I got nothing left. Hey, anybody hungry? Here we are.
Thanks. We got it from here. You gonna sit around while I thumb up your ass or help out?
You know, if we don't help out soon, it may be too late. Do what you can.
You up.
I know you have a lot to do, but time's running short on some of this. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
You up.
Hi. Bye.